A man whose wife was murdered 38 years ago has made a brave trip to court as one of her attackers tries to appeal his life sentence. It's feared if Kevin Crump is released, it could open the floodgates for appeals from other killers on the never-to-be-released list.
As he battles illness, it's taken much of Brian Morse's strength to return to court. One of his wife's attackers is making another bid for freedom.
Just when you've, I think I've put it to bed and got some closure, it rears its ugly head again.
Kevin Crump and his accomplice Alan Baker were listed never to be released when jailed for the murder of cotton picker Ian Lamb and conspiring to murder Mr Morse's wife, Virginia. She was abducted from the family's property near Collarenebri before being tortured, raped and shot. Crump's sentence was later reduced to 30 years.
In 2001, the state government put Crump on a list of offenders to die in jail. His lawyers say that's unconstitutional, but the Morse family hopes the law still stands.
There are concerns if Crump's successful, it could pave the way for nine of the state's worst murderers also on the list to appeal.
People involved in the Anita Cobby matter, in the Janine Balding matter.
Me and my family are the victims in this case. They're still living in a certain amount of luxury.
The judge told Crump's lawyers their case was weak. She warned if they didn't come up with a new argument, it wouldn't make it to an appeal hearing. The case will be back before the court in November. Jess Pelliccioni, 10 News.